Also, thank you to Speedway Car Cams for coming out tonight. We got some in-car cameras. Be some good footage online, I'm sure, after the races.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway Car Cams or nothing.